I have a lot of people tell me that the four-way chute on an MTD-built snowblower is hard to use. I'd like to show you the right way to use it, and you'll find that it's very easy this way. If you notice, the chute is straight ahead right now, and the control is angled to the right just a little bit. That's the way it's designed, that's the way it's supposed to be. When you take your left hand off of your handle and go to put it on your control, it automatically lines up with your forearm. And notice how I put my hand over top of it, make a fist on the top, use your fingers to pull the trigger, and then go ahead and rotate it. See how smooth that works? And then you can also pull it back and forth for the deflector. That's all it is, that's how easy it is, and that's the correct way to use it. Thank you.